homemade tzatziki, start by shredding your cucumber on a cheese grater using the largest setting. And then simply drain it as much as you can, just using your hands. About 4 finely chopped green onions, a handful of very finely chopped dill, and about a 14-ounce thing of Greek yogurt. A spoon of sour cream, the zest and juice of a lemon, salt and pepper, a little bit of wine vinegar, and olive oil. Don't worry, the whole recipe is listed below. It is delicious.